Travel exhaustion ruining your holiday? This is the missing piece. Constant travel and erratic sleep can lead to impairment of mental functions and physical fatigue. Here are a few tips to keep your travel fun and comfortable. Keep your sleep schedule in mind while booking your tickets. If you're traveling by air, avoid flights that shall disrupt your sleep. Start your journey with a good night's rest and arrive well rested. Use an eye patch, noise cancellation headphones and a neck pillow for comfort. Limit your alcohol intake and stay hydrated. Acclimatize your body a few days ahead of your travel. For westward travel, go to bed and wake up 1 hour later each day. For eastward, go to bed and wake up 1 hour earlier each day. Even if you're jet-lagged, try keeping up with local time. Plan your naps and meal times accordingly. Ask for a quieter room. Use sleep masks. Go for a quick massage if possible. Sunlight helps create serotonin, the wake-up hormone, during the day. Go for a quick stroll, open the curtains, and let some sunlight in. No matter how tired you are, avoid going to bed on an empty stomach. Eat right, drink plenty of water, and avoid alcohol before bedtime. Perform stretches on long flights or train journeys. Being away from home should not keep you away from your fitness regime. But avoid rigorous exercise late in the evening. Rest well and catch up on your sleep before you resume your daily routine.